Hey guys, Jabby back. Yeah, that looks a little messed up, doesn't it? I decided to not deal with Mr. Angry over there, because I don't think you're going to get past him. So we'll just head this way. Plus this way is a little buddy. Everyone loves a buddy. And fish. But seeing as this is the only way to go, can we go this way? Not really. I'm gonna take that as a not really. Guess we'll just follow the lighting. Thought I heard angry noises. Okay. Okay. Do not know what that was, but it was not happy. Crabs. Fish. That made me several varieties of less than excited. Just move that over there. But that was a propeller. Hopefully that means good things. Red light is bad light. But I guess this just means it's not working. Yeah. What say you, Catherine? I think Catherine says go for it. Hello. Ladders. Well. Doesn't seem to really be in this anywhere. No, can't jump that. Maybe. Yeah. Cramped passageways with static. Staticky passage. Ways. Don't need to make too much noise. Okay. Okay. We're doing good so far. Doing all right. Guess we're going further up. I'm kind of half hoping to free another little buddy every single time I do that. And something is seriously not happy. Don't think we can go that way. Maybe whatever that is friendly. Maybe whatever that is does not have three huge glowing red hate signs. I'd very much enjoy not okay. Well, whatever happened here, it was not friendly. Hey, there's another one of those sub things. We could use that. But how do we get to it? How indeedy do? I was about to say, these seemed a little bit too organic looking, but yeah. I'm just gonna go around and hope that they aren't actually organic. Not that, you know, most things here really care about that, but small hopes. Okay, I think we found our entrance. Yes, this seems very entrancing. Don't mind me. I'm just going to do something. Okay. Okay. Take a peeky. Take a peeky. Looks good. Okay. That was a lot of creaking. Can't go that a ways. Please do not break. I require you to be very stable. I expect that of most stairways.
Find a working escape vessel.
Okay. Ooh, floaty chips. Yeah, I don't think they're that good anymore. Emergency shuttle. Sounds exactly like what we need. Just need to also get out of here. Just expecting terrible things behind every door. Every single time. Whatever's in there is going to leave. And it's obviously not happy when we look at it. But I don't see another way around. So we do the dumb thing. Hope it isn't looking at us. Okay. 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 I don't see it anymore. But it's still messing with us. We don't have one of those whatever healing spots. Okay, we're just gonna leave that alone. Just gonna... just gonna hide in a corner. Hiding in a corner is good. Okay. We may be in a bad spot here. I don't know what we do. Sort of expected.
The sky is pitch black with smoke. The ocean is dark. Incredibly dark. I can see land. According to navigation.
Well, that wasn't what we were supposed to do, obviously. I mean, we're gonna try again, but not exactly from there, I think. I think our trying again will be next time. Yeah. Our trying again is totally gonna be next time. Until then, guys, this is gonna be Jabby signing out. Have a good one.